the day after Christmas, and we were at my parents' house. We're just looking at weather stuff to see if we can leave or if we should stay, just seeing how roads are and all of that.
Yeah, it's really pretty.
Day after Christmas, and we were at my parents' house. We're just looking at weather stuff to see if we can leave or if we should stay, just seeing how roads are and all of that. It's kind of a common thing in the, so I guess South Dakota, Wyoming. If you're gonna travel in the winter, you check the roads first and you see if they're open, you see which ones have advisories, and you plan your route based on which roads are open. So you kind of sometimes do a little maze. We're about to do that. I think we'll leave at noon today. The roads should be good by then, or a little bit better, and we'll have time to get back before it's dark, because it's about a 5 hour drive, depending on the roads. Might be longer today. Took us about 4 hours to get here, 4 hours and 20 minutes to get here. I think that's about it. It's been a lot of fun just hanging out with family and seeing my parents. With
Snowdrift out there.